It has been 2 months since we have started Literary Art Club. Many of the scholars have been and are being recited their poems. Let's have a glimpse from some of them.
Ye bund bund ka pani, ye bund bund ka sagar, ye bund bund ki duniya, bani in sabko milakar. Ye bund bund ki barish, ye bund bund ke badal, ek bund pani ke liye ho jate hain sab pagal. Ye bund bund se mila jeevan, ye bund bund se mili khushi. एक छोटी सी ही बूंद में कईयों की है जान बसी। ये बूंद बूंद पर जाकर ही हम जी पाएंगे इस दुनिया में। इस बूंद की भी इज्जत करो, क्योंकि ये जीवन ना मिलेगा दोबारा हमें। थैंक यू।
टुडे आई ट्राई टू सैल्यूट ऑल ऑफ माय टीचर्स हु हैव प्रोवाइडेड अस द बेस्ट एजुकेशन इवन ड्यूरिंग दिस पेंडेमिक थ्रू माय पोएम फ्रॉम नो मोबाइल टू ऑन मोबाइल फ्रॉम ग्रीन बोर्ड टू स्क्रीन शेयरिंग फ्रॉम राइट डाउन टू स्क्रीनशॉट. It was lockdown, but you did not lose your hope. From keep quiet to speak up, from clapping to emojis, from uniform to casuals. It was lockdown, but you did not lose your hope. From pen paper test to virtual quiz, from notebook checking to virtual checking, from bad weather to network error. It was lockdown, but you did not lose your hope.
Ek bachpan da zamana si jo khushiyan da khazana si. हर चीज दी जिद सी, स्कूल तो खिज सी, सारे करदे प्यार सी, टॉफियां दा व्यापार सी, जो मंगदे ओ मिल जाना सी, तोहफे वेख के खिल जाना सी, एक वक्री आजादी सी, लगदा जिवें मैं घर दी शहजादी सी, नानके जान दा भी वक्रा स्वाद सी, पूरी तरह मैं आजाद सी, नानू ने बहुत सारे खड़ौने दवाने, नानी ने भी लाल लड़ाने, उदो पूरी मौत सी, ना कोई मन ते बोझ सी. स्कूल तो थक के आना पर खेडन भी सी जाना. हुण बदल गया जमाना, किसे नू फोन तो वेर नहीं, किसे रिश्तेदार नाल हुंदा हुण मेल नहीं, सब रुझे अपनी जिंदगी विच, किसे कोले टाइम नहीं. ओ बचपन वापिस आ जा, मैनू तो जिंदगी दा मतलब समझा जा. ओ बचपन वापिस आ जा, मैनू तो जिंदगी दा मतलब समझा जा.
When loneliness becomes your lover, you don't need any other cover. You will nuzzle your hair under its lonely chest, and you know you're not at your best. You met people you love, you met people who loves you. Friends and family begin to take refuge, but you don't hover, because loneliness becomes your lover. I am not scared of loneliness, I slept hugging it tightly. I am scared of those relationships which I lose despite winning them over. Just because loneliness becomes your lover. Just because loneliness becomes your lover.
So please, Tanvi, let me know who has inspired you to write this poem.
Like we know, it was a time of pandemic and we were not able to go to school. So even though in that time our teachers were working for us, so from them I got inspired.
That's great. What about you, Niyati?
Actually, while I was sitting in my room, and suddenly I got to hear the lovely sound of water. I just went into that and what came to my mind was to give it a water and water bottle. So keeping them all in my mind, I wrote it.
Water is a serious matter of concern. What about you, Dipanshi?
Ma'am, not always inspiration is given by people, but sometimes conditions and circumstances inspire us to write.
Agree. What about you, Bhavni?
Ma'am, according to me, inspiration always not matters. Sometimes chances and opportunities also matter. Like this opportunity of Literary Art Club inspired me to wrote this poem.
This is exactly what a Literary Art Club is working on. We are providing the young scholars the opportunity to become the future writers. Please go on encouraging. Do like, comment and share. The link of the Facebook page of Literary Art Club is in the description given below. Go on encouraging them. क्या पता कब आपकी इनकरेजमेंट से आने वाले टाइम में कोई राइटर बन जाए.